We're gonna take this off. And look at my glasses. I got stuff all over. So I have my mirror right here. Because I can't see without my glasses. But this is already starting to come off. See? What's up? Alright. So I'm going to this is gonna feel so wonderful. I got a little hair in there. Just a little. But look at that. Oh. What's up? That sounded like it hurt. I wonder how much this is going to stain. Excuse me. I just broke. Alright. Let's see. Now, the blood I used in this, I got from Dollar General. So and I think it's going to stain a lot. I got glue in my hair. Got lots of glue in my hair. Oh, brother. I'm gonna have red face for a while. Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to to use a heavier. Heavier cleaner. Ugh. There goes some more hair. I think it's time for some Bio Elements cleaner. None of this is coming off. Let's see here. I can't see. Makeup dissolver perfected. This stuff is amazing. I just dropped. Oops. Oh, yeah. It's taking the red off so fast. This stuff works amazing. Works great. Unglued. That just took that red off. Ta-da! Now, I should have gone in right away with this to take off all that. But if you have the opportunity to be able to go and go on to the Bio Elements, see if you can find any of this. I know a lot of it you can't get because it is professional grade. So, it still goes, huh? Blood on my lap. But if you can find an esthetician or a place that uses Bio Elements, they might be able to get you or sell you like a little thing of it. But most of the stuff you do have to use under the care of a licensed professional, because it is, like I said, it is professional grade. But that is how I normally take my SFX makeup off. I'm gonna do the other side just because I feel like it now. Get all that. Now, if you're not used to professional grade cleansers, they do work amazing. I mean, that was real quick. And all that is gone. And now I'm clean. Yay! So I do have to go and rinse. With this, you do have to rinse. So... yeah. Now, if you are a professional, you're probably going to be like, you're supposed to add water to it and blah, blah, blah. Well, I don't have that here. I have it in the bathroom. I just want to get it off real quick. But yes, you are supposed to add water. It does help lather it. So, now I'm going to go rinse my face and do a new look so that I can film my video for my Ipsy bag. All right, bye.